Welcome to Blue Space Holidays Videos, orisatologist.com. Today is 28th of August, 2020. Hello, how are you? We are going to visit a beautiful beach resort near Cochin City, and Captain Shiraj will take us to the resort for next few minutes. Thank you, sir. Let us proceed. This resort is very spacious. It is approximately 14 acres of lush greenery. You can see car parking area here, and this is a beautiful natural mini lake in the resort. And we are taking off from the airport. Please fasten your seat belts as our captain is maneuvering. You can see more car parking here, and we are able to land at the front office. That was a very quick takeoff and landing, and the front office is waiting for us to receive us. Hello, sir. Thank you so much for welcome. So we can go for a quick temperature check, and so if we pass a temperature check, we can. Yes, sir. I can go.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
So we go quickly for the next point of the resort. We have a banquet hall of 100 capacity and a spa. The spa is currently closed and may open shortly. Thank you, sir. Next visit. Next point we are going, that is a restaurant. The most important part of your stay. Good food. You can see more ponds here. A lot of place to sit and move around. Now we come to the restaurant area. Thank you, sir. I'll catch you in few minutes. I go quickly to the restaurant. You can see a barbecue here where the food can be served fresh in the barbecue. And more barbecue. Sit out. And the restaurant manager is waiting for us.
Hi, sir.
Hello, sir. How are you?
Fine. And for you?
I'm good, good. Yeah. What about today's dinner?
Dinner we have the a la carte, sir.
A la carte. Thank you. So the restaurant is kept ready. And the best part of the restaurant is the swimming pool is right next to it. It's called infinity pool because the pool goes towards the beautiful lake. So you can see a big pool and a small pool for the children and a shower area. And we could quickly move to our captain, who is waiting for us to take us to the other part of the resort. So you can see a lot of place to move, fresh oxygen, nice sunlight, vitamin D deficiency will go straight away. So now we go to the next part of the resort. Thank you, sir. Let's go. Again, a small pond. So now we come to the next attraction of the resort. That is the beautiful looking butterfly garden. Lot of varieties of butterflies. Yes. Now we come to the next other part of the resort. It's an organic garden with lot of vegetables and varieties. The food is used in the daily menu. It's very delicious here, I can tell you. A lot of cottages. Both sides of the resort. Again, you can see more of vegetable garden and the outdoor games. This is the badminton court, and these are the cottages. And more cottages. This is the gift shop, kept for now currently under renovation. And these are the twin cottages. There are two cottages attached with each other, so two families can stay with each other. There are about 9 twin cottages and 12 single cottages. So we go for a room verification. You can see two doors. So two families can stay in two different rooms next to each other. So we are going to cottage number 109. It's a beautiful inviting bedroom. A nice AC which cools you from the temperature,
And you can see a small sitting area and a study table, LCD TV, coffee maker, luggage rack, cupboard. And the best part of the room is beautiful toilet bathroom with a rain shower on the top. So we now go to the another attraction of the room, that is a beautiful view from your room. It's a place to sit and enjoy the luxurious greenery with a hammock for you. And now I move towards the beach quickly, because the beach is approximately 100 meters from here, which takes about 1 to 2 minutes of walking. There are more cottages here. I would recommend 2 nights to stay in this beautiful resort and enjoy. This is a single cottage and more of cottages here. You can see all the cottages. So we now slowly move to the ocean. You can take a shower before going to the sea and coming back from the sea. Nice bamboo sticks used for the shower. Now, this is a completely fenced area. And now we have to walk towards the ocean. So we are at the beach finally. It's a very beautiful beach and awesome sunset view. A lot of fishermen here, but no tourists because it's a privatized area for the tourists. So it is very clean and nicely kept. You can already see a family enjoying their vacation here and enjoying the fresh air. Highly recommendable place. There's a lifeguard, so safety is always highest priority for the resort. So thank you for watching Blue Spice Holidays videos, resortologist.com. Thank you, sir.